Jones throws it deep down the left sideline, and the big catch is made with daylight in front of him, and touchdown!
Touchdown, Patriots!
Number 14 makes the catch, but that's not enough for him. He gets it and takes off for more.
He gets the touchdown, Peter, and that was a very
nice ahead on this one with the pass coverage, and the ball is waiting for him downfield. That's a great catch. It's all about being in the right place.
Number one throws this one over the middle, and that can be a difficult tackle for someone of lesser skills, but he managed to make the stop.
Yeah, he managed to stop a tank, too. What a play.
No first. Yeah, no first.
Number one throws this one right sideline, and the reception is made past the markers for
terrific completion in double coverage here. Wow, now that is one confident
thrown 8-yard line. Brought down, and that will be a safety.
Wishy-washy offense here to get the safety.
Touchdown at the 50. It will be first down.
Jones has to resort to plan B on this play. That's why he gets the big bucks, Dan. He makes it happen no matter what. Oh, yeah, that scramble got him a nice game. You can't.
Smith grabs the bullet and is at the 35. 10. Touchdown.
Jones completes a nice pass past the D on this play. It's worth another look here. Oh, it's all.
Number three bobbles and drops it. Incomplete.
Number three was the
number three. Has this one seemingly put away, Dan, and yet somehow he drops it.
You know, when people say at work, when they say number three didn't haul that one in, and it falls incomplete. Fourth.
Number three has got to be scratching his head and wondering why he didn't catch that.
Well, he certainly had the room he needed. There was nobody out there to challenge down from the eye. Number one makes the pass, and touchdown, the reception goal is made. Come at the seven.
Up,
he's in for the touchdown.
Parker has a guy shadowing him, but still manages to make the catch. He beats his man cold. It's all about staking. Picks up some huge yards, takes it to the outside, and eventually runs out of bounds. Check it out. Nice play. Infraction.
And he's in for the touchdown. They call on this drive as they start at the 46-yard line. Number one tosses it touchdown down the left goal side, and it's caught for a touchdown. Rips him down in the backfield, and that takes them even farther. Coming up, number 88 hauls in the pass and gets past the markers for a first down.
Number 88 has some company on this play, but he still makes the catch. That's good concentration and focus. It's worth another look.
First down, catches it left sideline, and he's got the first.
Too much for you.
It's worth another look. That's what you... Jones throws right past the coverage and into his receiver's hands. Nice throw.
From the eye. Harris is at the 45. Eventually runs out of bounds at the 36.
Harris finds the hole on this one and gains some good yardage. Wow, great blocking on that play.
A beautiful pickup, Peter. Everyone on the offense. Jones unloads this one to the left, and it's intercepted. Three, stopped at the 37.
I'm coming now, I'm coming. Okay. Oh,
36 on your back!
Intercepted last time out. We'll see what happens here. We'll start at the 40-yard line. Henry grabs the fastball over the middle, and he's got the first down and a whole lot more.
Jones threaded the ball back there to his man on the finer points of coverage on this play.
A nice catch, but also a nice... Henry grabs the dart right sideline, and that's a touchdown.
Safeties were out of position on that one, Dan. Now that kind of accuracy.
Number 19 makes the catch on the right sideline, and the big catch is made with daylight in front of him. And he's in for the touchdown. Nine-yard line. Jones throws it to the left sideline, and it's knocked away from... Second down, and the ball's loose. Back down at the 26.
Nice job. Yeah. Game over.
We got it. Number 57 turns things around by forcing the ball loose. It gets recovered right here. And they get some good yards out of it. Great turn of events for this defense. Here is really no reason to. We're going to take as much time as possible.
Number 13 makes a tough catch. Number 1 makes the long, long pass, and it's intercepted. The 20, 25, stopped at the 30.
And then some. So far, he's got 2 interceptions.
And that is going to do it for this one. The Patriots come out on top, 33-30. For my partner, Peter O'Keefe, this is Dan Stevens saying goodbye until next time.
Now let's catch up with the player who really ignited his team's offense with his deft passing and has earned our Player of the Game award. Jones is on the sidelines with Susie Culver. Susie?
Thank you, Chris. You played brilliantly, and you nosed them out in this nail-biter game. What was the key to your success?
Our defensive backs really got the job done today and providing good run support. Man, it was so big, it was huge. This was a really good game for them.
Chris, back to you.